Technologist is a scientist or engineer who specializes in particular technology, or who the person uses technology in a particular field. It is usually preceded by the name of pertinent specialist field, as in cardiovascular technology, industrial technology, and so on. Okay, there are various stages which is technology role itself. First, as a communicator, futurist, strategist, researcher, implementer, and technology advocate.
On my part, I will talk about the job aspect of the engineering technologies. So I will talk about what is a job aspect. A job aspect is just like a characteristic. So when we talk about a job aspect is just like aspects specified to a job. For example, just like knowledge and skills, mental and physical, and working conditions. And in another way, we can call it as a just like for job factors. So first, I will talk about the knowledge and skill. So as an engineering technologist, just like us, chemical engineering technologists, we have a few challenges of operating in a dynamic environment and facing a new challenge. As a chemical engineers, technologists, we need to be able to take responsibility for our design, installation, management, like solving technical problems and changing status quo. As an engineering technologist, we also need to develop creating solutions within the bounds of the fundamental principle, technical standards, and safety limits to come up with the best way of doing things. Next, I will talk about the working conditions. So as an engineering technologist, we may have an opportunity to travel and work in both metropolitan and regional areas. We may also work in a temporary rail project teams with other passionate professional technicians, as well as gaining comprehensive training and experience in the rail industry. As in fact, you will get opportunity to develop external experience with private contractors. Next, I will talk about the physical demands, which is physical and mental demands. So there are first, what is the chemical engineering technology, just like us always do, which is sit for a long period of times. So the second is important for chemical engineers to be able to see the detail between a few feet away, and see the details of an object or more than a few away. Speak clearly to the listener can understand, especially in the presentation, and as audience to understand the speech from of another person. And another thing is see the different things between the colors and shade and brightness. So lastly, for the physical demands is factors is not important but still necessary for chemical engineers to be able to focus on one sound and ignore the others, and hear sound and recognize between of them, and determine the distance between the objects, and use finger grasp to move or assemble very small objects.
For the job aspect, the person need to have a certificate or associate degree. For the certificate, the workers must have a training. They have a Oracle, Kistro of Microsoft, and must know to handle the hardware, software issue, monitoring, networks, and database.
For the second part is the education. It is where a person need a high education, which is the major is in degree in the technology, and they view the degree as a good investment in the future. And the second is a person need to have a certificate that related to the field of the technology, which is also approved by the BEM.
Okay. For the third one is challenges. Challenges for a person to find the work as a technology first must experience mostly for at least 5 years. Must have a personality types that can make the company interesting with them. have an individual self-gift, finding work, and the individual needs to know why they need to work at a company. So the person needs to know how to find the purpose to work at a certain company.
Then the fourth issue is responsibilities as a technologist. A technologist, most of them is really deal with a healthcare, industry, research, and educational institution. For example, technologists really need to take care of their health to apply a job, which is, for example, their eyes, also part of their body. It's really important to get a job as a technologist.
Okay, for the fifth part is job requirement. For the technologist, the job requirement for the IT specialist is more important because the technologist must know how to handle the knowledge to the computer science, information science, mathematics, engineering, statistics, and operation research to get the work for the technologist.
Then the last part is the job market of the as a technologist. Technologist is someone that is able to travel anywhere, and that is their passion. The second point is where it is a very high market. So, if someone wants to be a technologist, they have to compete with others and compete with others that is more education or someone that more knowledgeable. And as a responsibilities of the technologists, they are able to work independently and supervise and train other that is technical workers.
That's all.
So that's all from us.
Okay, technology is one most unstable form which keep on changing for the comfort of mankind. Some technologies are designed exclusively for the destruction of environment, but most are designed to have economy and ergonomy. Technology has been a crucial part of humankind. Most of the things that we use today are advanced form of primitive electricity, all because of the advancement of technology. The great benefit technology bring us are obvious influences in our life anywhere. Not only does the improvement of technology make our life more comfortable, but it also benefit to human being in various fields, such as manufacturing, medicine, education, and communication.